Hey everybody, this is Desmond Blackburn, another edition of Power Moves, your FA coaching session. I'm your coach, Desmond Blackburn, founder of Ignite You Peak Performance Coaching. Listen, got a great one for you here today, and I think this is just great advice. Treat everyone with kindness. Let me tell you why that is so very practical in the 21st century. Listen, guys, you're viewing this right now on social media, on your email, on your text message. You're getting a video of some sort talking about this very thing. Guess what? The 21st century situation has set this 21st century world that we're living in with social media has made the world very, very small, making it very easy for people to go ahead and find out not only who you are, but how are you? Exactly. So by you now basically making it a habit of basically being intentional about treating everybody with kindness would now basically create, well, first of all, great feelings. First of all, you're going to feel great about it. But number two, the person you'll be talking, you have no idea. No idea. And I'm blown away constantly as to who knows who. You could be traveling in another state, and because of the fact that someone was connected with a book, a service, a seminar, formerly a matter of fact, a boyfriend or girlfriend, whatever situation it is, we're all connected, and the chances are, and all stuff, you could be shooting yourself in the foot. That's the word. Shooting yourself in the foot because you made the decision to go ahead and be a jerk for a season. Now what ends up happening, people take that with them, and now as you're basically going on your day, probably repented and gave your life over to the Lord, whatever situation, now you're in business, and because of the fact that your business depends on favor, all of a sudden somebody just makes a decision, I was gonna do business with you, but my good friend said they knew you from high school, knew you from your last job, knew you from another project, and they said you were a complete jerk. So I don't know if this is going to be a good idea. I think I'll pass. Guys, treating everybody with kindness right now isn't just basically a nice, emotional, fluffy thing. It's a great business move going on here. Listen, I love the quote by Maya Angelou, and also, I think a lot of you guys have heard it, and also, people will forget what you said. They'll forget your name. They'll forget what you did, but they'll never forget how you made them feel. So treating everybody with kindness overall is a power move that will continue to pay dividends long after you now have done it, I guarantee it. Guys, I'm traveling in airports. I'm going on here as well. I'm going to different events. And everybody says, man, I've heard of you. I saw you. I saw you speak. I heard a good friend of mine got coached by you, or a good friend of mine, FA, went to school with you. Guys, make sure that you're treating everybody as your own personal ad agency. And what I'm hoping that they do is whether they leave your presence, that they can be able to go ahead and say that the advertisement that you gave them was a good report. And that is something definitely worth having. Hey everybody, this has been Desmond Blackburn with another edition of Power Moves. I hope you found this helpful. If you like what you heard here today, hey, don't be selfish. Pay this forward and share this with a friend. Let me get your comments also too about what you thought about today's Power Move. Okay guys, I gotta go, but as always, don't forget. Don't just make a move, make a power move today. You take care now. God bless you. Bye-bye.